Results First started in 2017 with the expressed mission of attracting, training, and retaining new talent to Manatee County. We had four individuals start with as a pilot. They were so successful that we actually decided to expand the program, and we are still going strong with 20 interns this summer, which is our largest cohort.
I chose to intern in Manatee County because when I applied here, I thought the work sounded really interesting, and I really like a good challenge, and so I decided to apply here, and it was very scientific in nature, so it's kind of up my alley, and it's unusual for working for a county.
I wanted to intern at Manatee because, first off, GIS experience is really important in the biology field, so that was like a big bonus for me, and then getting fieldwork experience because I get to work outside all day, which is awesome, and that's really important also if you want to do conservation work, getting that field experience. And then there's like no better place to work than at the beach.
I think that we're getting not only work experience, but we're getting career experience. We're learning how to do better interviews, better work, how to, you know, critique our resumes, how to dress professionally. We're getting the entire experience of what it means to be in the professional world, not just being assigned a project.
So the weekly meetings came about from past cohorts where interns really asked for professional development opportunities, as well as chances to learn more about what the county does. Every Wednesday, the interns meet separately because of how large their cohorts. I have to split them up in two, but they go through programming that includes speaking their passion to help public speaking, resume development, interview skills, headshots, and many other opportunities just so that they can learn and grow in case they decide they're graduating from college and they want to join full-time or go work in a professional field right after the internship program.
They're very helpful because you get a lot of tips that will help you with your project, but also outside of your project. So for instance, last week we spoke about resumes, and I've already been working on my resume because I can get help here from people who are professionals.
I would definitely recommend this Result First internship to other students because it is such an organized internship, and you're not just kind of wondering where you're at in the internship program, because there's always a mentor and supervisor making sure that you're on track to your goal.